into the ring, from New York, the Queen.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Well, she definitely looks ready for this one, Corey. Would you agree?
I'd agree with that, Cole. But that shouldn't really come as a surprise.
Now, look at this. Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels. The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
She's on the defensive now, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring, though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
Yeah, she's always so proud of her performances inside the ring, though I'm not so sure this match will elicit much pride.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. How about that? She's using her body as a projectile. Well-executed drop kick. Big reversal for her there. She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. That'll make your heart beat. Not today. I think we know what this is.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex. There, can she do it here?
One, two.
Oh, that was close, so close.
And we continue.
She's on the offensive. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. This is not where you want to be.
Look at her go.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. She's looking at it. Side slam.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She's got her in her sights. She looks for it once again. An emphatic finisher.
She's back in full control now.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
One, two,
three. No, a kick out just in time.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, man. She is rolling now.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
There it is, the Uranagi.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Quick pin attempt here. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's a warrior, guys.
She's got something in mind. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
No, she's too quick for her. Okay, now she's just showing off. No, there's the reversal. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Let's get another look at that.
You'll get no argument from me, Michael.
And this has got to be it. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
And she hits the drop kick. She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
This match has been 100 mile per hour since the opening bell. Well, she wants this win bad. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
We're looking at complete domination here. I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just...
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Oh, she got her again.
Man, she's on a rampage.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
At this point.
Wow, what's it going to take?
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She wants it one more time. There it is, the Uranage.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Looking for the quick pin. One. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
Just powered out.
She's calling for it. We've seen this before. Perfectly timed slam.
What a comeback.
Will this be enough? One kicks out in the nick of time.
She's still in this one. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Looking for a repeat. She comes up with a slam.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
It could be over here. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
And another one. I see where she's going with this. She might have it. Suplex.
Nice.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
This should do it right there. This singles contest has the victor.
Situation is going to explode sooner rather than later.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael. Look at her go.
That elbow will leave you dazed. And she lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.